northern Israel, where two new Iron Dome anti-missile batteries have been moved. The military says they've positioned them there based on a routine operational assessment. Asked when they were moved, the military refused to offer specifics. While the Israeli government has confirmed carrying out an airstrike on missiles in Syria that were meant to arm Lebanon's Hezbollah, Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu made no mention of it on Sunday. President Obama defended Israel's actions.
Is that the Israelis justifiably have to guard against the transfer of advanced weaponry to terrorist organizations like Hezbollah. With respect to the larger issue of Syria, I cannot see a scenario right now in which American boots on the ground would make any sense, and I cannot see a scenario in which actually the Syrian people would benefit from American boots on the ground.
On Sunday, the only Israeli official to talk about the missile strike at all was Tourism Minister Uzi Landau, who spoke in general terms.
It's vital for the security and stability of the Middle East that no weapons of mass destruction will spill over to the hands of terror organizations.
While Israel and Syria have had frosty relations for decades, Israel fears the impact that more instability in Damascus could have on Hezbollah. Smoke rising from Syria, these images were captured in the Golan Heights. It isn't clear at this point what caused the explosion.